Ranger 6 was launched on January 30th, 1964 at 3:49 p.m. UTC from Launch Complex 12 at Cape Canaveral. It was the first launch of a Block 3 Ranger probe, and its goal was the same as all the Ranger probes, to smash into the moon and transmit photos of potential lunar landing sites on the way to its demise. There was a gap of more than a year between Ranger 5 and Ranger 6 because all previous Ranger probes have been failures. After a congressional investigation and review of the program that criticized management at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, JPL thought they had a solid probe with the Block 3 Rangers, and Rangers 7 through 9 would all prove successful in their mission. Ranger 6, while impacting the moon as intended, right into the Sea of Tranquility where Apollo 11 would eventually land, failed to send back photos of the surface. The early Ranger probes were modified into Mariner probes, and developments for these Ranger probes would inform improvements to the Mariner family of spacecraft, which would go on to explore other planets. The Block 3 Rangers only had one significant scientific instrument, their camera system, which had to take pictures and transmit them quickly as the lunar surface approached at about 2,400 meters per second or over 5,000 miles per hour. Otherwise, it had solar arrays capable of producing 200 watts, two batteries for transmissions, two batteries for spacecraft control, a 224 newton hydrazine engine, and nitrogen attitude control thrusters. The Soviet Union had impacted the moon with Luna 2 in 1959, but were in the midst of 6 years of lunar failures, which would end only in 1966 with the soft landing of Luna 9. So the United States had a window in which to catch up in this particular area of space competition. With the conclusion of the Mercury and Vostok programs the previous year, and the fact that this launch occurred the day after the successful orbital test of the Saturn 1 rocket, this restart of the Ranger program signaled that 1964 was going to be the beginning of a completely new phase in the space race. Thank you for watching this mission profile of Ranger 6.